What's going on, guys? Jonathan Rodriguez, the junior angler. It's a cold one. We're here at... we're here at Pyramid Lake. I forgot where we were at. Beautiful morning, cold morning. We're here with Ryan. I'm actually gonna leave his YouTube channel on a link in the description below. You guys go check out his channel. He does the same fisheries I fish. But yeah, we're gonna try to catch striper today. All right, guys, and as you guys saw, I've been trying to catch striper. He was there last time, but you know, last time Oliver missed my last fish, so that kind of sucked. So we're back for revenge here on Pyramid Lake, trying to catch a striper. So hopefully today does better than Castaic has been. I have been going to Castaic. I went twice already, actually, and I was able to catch a bass every single time I gone, just not striper. So I'll roll a little clip of that.
It's right there. No way. No way. All right, leave it there, leave it there.
Let's go. Well, folks, there you have it. First bass of the day.
And it's already like 7.
So many boils. I mean, so many boils everywhere. It's annoying. You finally tied on the Castmaster. Caught on the first bass. To weigh this guy, you know. 1.7, so almost a 2-pounder. Get the release on this guy. Bye-bye. And then I was also able to catch a smaller bass the last day I went to Castaic. Let's see what today has for us, and you're gonna smack him?
Good day.
It's gonna be a good day.
We're gonna catch him.
We're gonna catch him, let's do it. Stop. And I'm tying on the A-rig with 2.8 Kitek swim baits. Let's see what this does. Man, it makes me want to throw a drop shot so bad. How about a Kitek on a drop shot?
What is that, man? Like, I don't
even
know what
100 miles per hour looks like. It's fast, bro. Alright, guys, as you saw for the first, how long was it? 20 minutes? 30 minutes? I've been fishing for like 30 minutes already in this cove and nothing. No bites, a lot of grass. We're gonna keep pulling up to different spots and try to catch something. We need some dinner. Or just a bass. Or just something, honestly, at this point, just so you can get bit. So, let's see if we can do that today.
Feel it, bro. But later, like, fish is wrong, you're gonna be just pull it by and you're gonna be nope.
Got one. Got one.
Well, guys. There's the first fish. I switched up to the drop shot in Kitek and I was able to catch this little sucker.
Go.
Sweet. Alright, so apparently I thought my GoPro was on for the last small fish, but no. So, but you guys saw that bass. That was pretty dope. Right now I'll be using drop shot, little tiny Kitek. See if we can catch any.
Freaking took it, bro.
And you're not getting snagged up?
No.
That's weird.
Yeah. Yeah. All right, man, I'm gonna get us out of here. Drop shot.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is my PB smallie.
We have to flip them.
That's my baby Smalley.
Let's go.
Woo!
Oh, what the? Right.
Look at that.
There you go, guys. Look at that. Nice Molly. I'm gonna give him a weight right now. For sure, my PB.
What is it, PB?
Probably like.
Pounds?
Not even. I never weighed it. That's how small it was. 1.1.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
It's a little bigger.
There you go.
He's got a belly.
1.1. Alright, let's get a release on this guy.
Say bye bye.
Son of a. I'll be honest, guys, we were all getting a little discouraged, weren't we? We've been trying to throw, oh my god, my lens is so wet. Let me clean you guys. We're getting pretty discouraged. We made it all the way to the end of like the dam area of Pyramid, and we were getting really discouraged, and finally we were able to catch a smallie. So I don't know if it's just we're getting impatient or just gotta keep it in one spot and just trying to see if we catch him. Oh, he snagged back there. Let's keep fishing. All right, guys, it's already, what time is it? 11:37. We've been out here for
5 days.
Five days. No, we've been here for like 3 hours. We weren't able to catch 4 fish, maybe. But we stumbled upon something cool. I saw.
We've been here for like 6 hours and we caught one.
Caught one.
And I almost.
Basically, one good one. We've been here for a while and look what I found in the water. A brand new A-rig. That's better than the A-rig I have tied on right now. I'm gonna put on that one. So it's crazy because these A-rigs are about 20 bucks. Plus everything on there makes it like 25 bucks. So I'd say that's a pretty good win for today. Pretty cool. Let's tie it on. All right, guys, there you go. New Alabama rig. So I'm gonna try to throw that for you. The rest of today, the drop shot. Hopes to catch something else, man. It's been a tough day. Tough day. Guys, nice.
Little guy.
Little lardy.
Getting something.
Sweet, finally. Came back to this cove, super calm. No wind at all, but we've been seeing fish, smallies, and pretty decent largies, so see if we can catch more. All right, guys, and yet again, I found another bait. This is a Spro. Probably another $25 bait right here. Crazy, we're not catching fish, but bait, fake fish, I guess. So honestly, this looks really usable. Oh. Oh,
oh, we got one.
Oh, he got one.
Yeah.
Right when I'm filming, look at him.
Yeah.
Bring it in. There you go.
Finally.
Dang. Finally, now everyone's on the board.
That's the bait.
Let's get back to this guy.
That's nice.
Just let them.
Yeah,
like
hold
that.
It. Hold it.
I don't want to hold it.
Hold it.
I don't want to hold it.
Hold it.
That's nasty. If
you don't hold it,
hold it. Oh, dude.
It's just a fish, bro. What's it going to do to you?
Slimy.
Alrighty, sweet. You know, bass like this are making it all worth it right now.
Worms to where?
Bait shop.
I got another one right now.
Oh, I have right here.
There you go.
Wait, where? Is it like right here?
Easy as it. Woo! Alright, guys, just one more update for you guys. It's already 1:30. We are almost finishing up our time here at Pyramid Lake. We did see a school of stripers actually pass by here, and that was pretty dope. What are you using, Ryan, to try to catch him right now?
Castmaster.
There's a crap ton of flies here, and they're killing us. So we're gonna head out of here and fish some more deeper water, try to find a striper. So let's see what happens. Oh my god, look at him.
Alright, guys, we got a good one on here.
There you go. Oh, hey!
That's a good fish.
Oh my god.
Dude, that's a good fish.
Keep it easy, keep it easy. On the wall, what are you throwing again?
Ned rig with a Senko. It's a good largey.
Striper!
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 Striper just ate a Ned rig.
Here, pop it up, pop it up.
Striper just ate a Ned rig.
Stripe, no freaking way. Let's go!
He just ate a Ned rig! Dude, look at the Ned.
This is retarded.
That's a Ned rig.
We've been fishing.
He just ate a Ned rig.
We've been fishing,
dude,
all day.
Told you, dude. I was getting bit.
A Ned rig.
A half-eaten Ned rig.
Are you kidding
look at
me?
That. Apparently, striper eat Ned rig.
Apparently, striper eat Ned rig.
That's probably one of my bigger striper too.
Well, there you go.
It's a nice striper right there. Apparently, he ate a Ned rig. But I mean, we got a striper in the boat today. That was the goal.
Finally, that was the goal. Whole plan. I'm glad someone caught a striper
finally.
Today.
That's a beautiful purebred striper right there.
Cute. Onto the stringer.
Yeah, onto the stringer she goes.
Let's go. That is a perfect eating size striper. Let's go. All right, guys, and that's about it for the boat session here at Pyramid Lake. We're gonna be fishing off the bank for quite a while. We just have to get back to the ramp by three. There it is. Look at that. Our one and only striper. Nice. That is so dope, man. Guys, we have left the boat back at its dock. We're just taking two rods down. We're gonna be fishing the bank, trying to catch that one last striper if we can for redemption. I want to catch a striper, so I'm still on the hunt for my striper. So keep enjoying this video, guys, and thank you guys for watching. Let's keep on going. Well, guys, don't got the GoPro no more. It died already, but I was able to catch a little tiny largemouth. See you long, buddy. There you go. Oh, damn. There you go. I got one on for you guys. There you go. Beautiful little bass. Boom. Oh, where'd he go? He's right there. Well, that's happening. He got his lure stuck. I got my lure stuck. I got it back though, but it broke. So that's practically useless.
Over the water, stay right there.
All right. Oh my gosh. That's gonna wrap it up for today, guys. We had an amazing time here. Thanks to Ryan and Jesse for coming out here today. It was a really dope time coming out with them. I'm glad Ryan was able to catch that striper. But hold on, give me one second. Guys, see this guy.
You go in, you're already in.
No way, he got it! He actually got it!
And it's a rare color.
How do you feel? You feel refreshed?
I feel cold.
All right, guys, look at, I just bled. This is a striper. Thank you, Ryan. He's gonna hand it to me. I'll be able to feed my family and friends with the 2 pounds that it has. But hey, it's a striper and I'm happy he was able to catch that. I'm still on my quest to catch my own striper, but I'm happy we were able to see this, man. Good stuff, man.
Yeah.
Appreciate it. Alright, guys, now let me actually try finishing this video for you guys. Like I was saying, as he's taking all the water out of his shirt, I appreciate you guys watching and taking the time out of your day to watch this video. And please like, comment, and subscribe. And it's a Junior Angler saying, signing out.